It is, Felicia. It's only barely moving to the northwest at about 6 miles an hour. And to show you how stationary it's been since its first landfall yesterday evening, it made another landfall at about 2 a.m. after jogging a little bit further to the south and then back north. At any rate, these bands continue to hammer everywhere from New Orleans over where to Biloxi, Mississippi, even parts of Mobile, Alabama, getting a lot of the action with these spiral rain bands, which wreaked havoc over our inland communities. There's also a tornado warning in effect over parts of Mississippi right now. The extensive rain bands going to only continue throughout today and tonight. There's a distinct concern of flooding with up to 20 inches of rain locally possible around the New Orleans metropolitan area. There's also a good concern with storm surge anywhere from 6 to 12 feet above normal. Here's another satellite image, really impressive with the magnitude of the storm. And we also have some live pictures of New Orleans as we speak from our sister station, WDSU. You can see the sky camera there really getting blown around with these 75 mile per hour winds. The waves at the core of the storm, 26 feet. So you can imagine how the storm surge will be a significant issue for a city that lies below sea level at all times. Meanwhile, here's the latest advisory. It continues to barely move to the northwest, only at 6 miles an hour. Ultimately, it will head up to northern Louisiana and Arkansas, and by then, it's a remnant low pressure system before taking a northeasterly turn. It is not weakening, though, very quickly right now, and it looks like it will be continuing to intensify over the areas. Take a look. There are warnings and watches all the way up as far as Jackson, Mississippi this noon.